Well, it's time to check out your six picks with Josh Danzig this morning. And up first, Josh, everybody loves gumbo. We've got the annual gumbo cook-off going on.
Awesome, awesome event. If you're a fan of music, dancing, and gumbo, you'll want to head out to New Iberia this weekend. This is the 25th annual World Championship Gumbo Cook-Off. Really fun, fun event. Sunday morning is the big day of the cook-off. Starts at 6 a.m. sharp. They'll have the winner announced that afternoon. They'll also have lots of great live music from Beau Soleil and Gino Delafosse, amongst others. Great event, definitely worth driving out for.
Up next, we've got the River Shacks Monster Dash race.
This will get you in the Halloween spirit. You can wear your costume in this race. Great way to kick off your Saturday morning over at the River Shack. This race raises money for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. They also have a great after party with the Mustard Brothers, and it's really a fun way to get your Saturday morning going.
Well, speaking of races, Treasure Fest has a great race kicking off that event.
That's right. Treasure Fest kicks off with the Race to the Lake. This is a fantastic 10K and 5K run. They're expecting big, big crowds this weekend for this race. And it's followed by Treasure Fest, which will feature live music from Eric Lindell and Big Sam's Funky Nation. They also have a really fun family fun zone that is a great thing for the kids.
And here are the rest of our Where You At magazine six picks. We've got the Louisiana Seafood Festival, the 25th Annual Wooden Boat Festival, and the New Orleans Opera presents Carmen. So if you want to find out more about these events, you can log on to our website at WDSU.com or pick up this month's edition of Where You At magazine. Josh Danzig, publisher of Where You At, thanks so much for joining us.